now I'm ready for the migration of the shorebirds. Hopefully there's gonna be some birds. I'm a little bit early in the migration because I want to catch the adult ones. I think those birds are the most beautiful ones. So I have my hockey blind with me, so I might be using that to isolate the wind a little bit more, but we have to see. I don't know if you can hear me. There's so much wind. So I'm probably going to use the hockey blind so I can isolate the wind much more while talking to you. I'm here at the location. I cannot see too many birds, but I hear some ringed plovers. And actually that is the bird that I'm hoping for in the breeding plumage. Now I am in the blind here, waiting for the great ringed plover, hoping for that beautiful bird there. I saw it when I arrived here, it was a lot of them, but now while I'm like putting my blind up, they are all disappearing, but hopefully it will come back to this area here. What I like about the ringed plover is the looks of it and the behavior. The cool thing of the behavior is how it's looking for food. It has large eyes, different from the other shorebirds like dunlins or redshank. They have larger eyes so they can spot food underneath the sand. And what they do, they run a little bit and then like stomp on the sand. And some of the, like, I don't know what to call it in English, but some small worms, they are looking for coming up to the surface and then they snatch it. So really cool, and it happens so fast. So the thing is, I'm hoping to get some of the action there, but it's not easy. I'm starting with the 2x converter and I got an F8 with that on my 500mm.
just right outside. It's actually too close for my camera.